Attorney General needs to make, works within the office and work with the Legislative Inspector General to make sure that there's a complaint intake function that is a place where people feel comfortable coming, to make sure that those complaints can be founded. But then we have to make sure that an independent investigation is done. Right now, when you look at what's going on, the proposals that are being made to deal with sexual harassment, some of the legislators are saying that they want to set up an independent system that's separate from the Legislative Inspector General to have them investigate themselves. That's not independent, that's inappropriate. What we need to do is revise the legislative ethics statute, because it makes that office a toothless watchdog. It has to ask for permission to issue a subpoena, and it does limit the activity of the Attorney General. It does say that the Attorney General can't get involved in an investigation until the investigation has reached a certain stage, and that's inappropriate. So the first thing is to focus on is revising that statute to give the Legislative Inspector General the powers that it needs to do an effective independent investigation.